Here's Nielsen, looks in, shot out front, puck on the backhand, scores! Kristian Pospisil found the puck.
As he had 13 goals and 26 points in Orlando with the Solar Bears, and he just picks up the rebound, takes it to the net, and on the backhand, shovels it underneath the Laval goaltender as he chips it over top of that right shoulder.